in my early 40s, with a lot of life before me, when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spend most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in, this might really be the real end. Has it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. I finally read the good book, and I took a good, long, hard look at how I'd do it. Do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you had eternity to figure out what to do with it. What would I do with it? What could I do with it? What did I do with it? I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And he said, someday I hope you get a chance to live like you were dying. Live like you were dying. Live like you were dying.